2 years ago today that he last scored in the postseason against Carolina. Down low, Hedl a backhand. Free puck! And good work by Barkov to tie up Zibanejad on the rebound. It gets turned over up high by Lostarinen. Panarin with some room. Panarin on the backhand, and it's up and over the net. Might have grazed off Bobrovsky. Evan Rodriguez. Rodriguez couldn't get it back, but it goes down low, and they hit the post. Sam Bennett hit the goal post with a backhand. Four newcomers, and Ekman-Larsson will go off as Tkachuk carries through the neutral zone. Matthew Tkachuk turned it over up high. Chance for a break shorthanded. Chris Kreider in, and he scores! With Ekman-Larsson changing, Matthew Tkachuk's got nowhere to go with the puck. He's got to get that. He tries to force the pass, and when the puck's turned over, Zibanejad and Kreider have done this for so long together. Kreider doesn't wait for the pass. He takes off straight up the ice. He puts his head down, and he's at full speed.
The six shorthanded goals in this postseason, tying the most the Rangers have ever had in a single playoff year. They did it in 1979.
Bennett down low, Forsling scores! Gustav Forsling ties the game at one.
Panthers play a lot, are learning a lot about Gustav Forsling. Look at Sam Bennett's eyes. He looks out like he's passing this to the wing, and Forsling goes right between Lafreniere and Fox, and this backhand deflects off the pad.
Tarasenko, they lost it to Schneider, and the team's taking turns turning it over. Wenberg, an aerial pass, Roslovic put it on net, and the rebound went past Kako, had some room in the slot. Lundell scores! Might have been tipped in by Tarasenko, who was in front of the net. And Florida leads 2-1 with 9:38 to go.
To give room for Lundell to carry the puck. Lostarinen's first point of the series to Lundell. Watch Tarasenko right through the middle. It backs everybody off, and if Shesterkin tries to set, this puck goes underneath his arm. Anton Lundell's first of the series. And the Panthers inside of 10 minutes. Their first lead tonight.
Tkachuk there, bouncing puck. Played back to the near wall. Lostarinen got it out past Zibanejad. Fox, the defender back there now for New York. Here's Bennett with a net empty. Sam Bennett shoots and scores! An empty net goal and a 3-1 lead for Florida with 1:52 to go.
And the Panthers dominate the period. First, Bennett runs into Zibanejad, and then he's got the loose puck, and he buries this into the net. In the playoffs this year, the Panthers have 53 goals. They've got 23 of those 53.
Zibanejad has a broken stick. He has to go to the bench for a new one with under a minute to go. Centering pass. Here's Zibanejad with the new piece of lumber, and they score on a deflection out in front. Zibanejad had to go to the bench for a stick. He stepped back into the offensive end, put it on net, and it's deflected in by Alexis Lafreniere. Still a game with 49.7 to go.
Jad's going to come off the bench with a new stick. You see his in two pieces on the ice. His shot is deflected by Lafreniere coming out of the corner. The skate of Lafreniere deflects this in.
5 seconds to go. It's still along the wall. And the Florida Panthers take a 3-2 lead in the Eastern Conference Final with a 3-2 win in Game 5.